the hell am I?
Oh, guys, he woke up. Oh, Logan. You good? All right, we're here. We made it. We're at the school. Welcome to Xavier's school.
Hello, Logan. I heard a lot about you.
Hello, Eric.
Raven, please, call me Magneto.
It's Eric. He has escaped. So let me get this straight. You guys are basically the Avengers, but weird.
No! We're X-Men.
Oh, X-Men. My bad. Shittiest name ever.
Charles, why is he here?
Because we would love Logan for joining the X-Men.
Wait, what?
Whoa, Baldy, slow down. I ain't joining no weird-ass X-Men team. My job was to bring the kid here. Now he's here. So I'm done. Take care, kid.
Wait, come on, Logan.
Good riddance. I know you're scared to get attached to people, Logan, because you are scared to see them die.
What?
Baldy, what did you say?
I'm telepathic. I can read anyone's mind. I know a lot about you, Logan.
You don't know jack shit about me, bub.
I know you have a brother, Sabretooth, right? I know you served many years in wars with Captain America.
Hey, shut up.
I know you had a wife and soon-to-be daughter, and
I should shut up!
Charles, I'm gonna blast this guy's ass off to hell.
No, it's okay, Scott. I'm out of here.
Hit the music. By the way, subscribe!
Logan, right?
Yeah, I'm Logan.
I'm Jean Grey.
Has anyone told you how beautiful you are?
So much sadness, pain, and anger. Let's replace that with peace and hope.
You just made all the pain go away. I have never been this peaceful in my whole life.
Hey! I thought you said you were leaving.
I was. Then I saw this angel. I'm not leaving anymore, bub.
Well, buddy, that angel is my girlfriend.
You're adopted.
Well, not for long, bub.
If you ever go near Jean again, I will kill you.
Good luck with that, bub.
Damn!
No, where's the fridge? I need a beer.
Come on, Churro. On it, bro! I'm glad you're staying, Logan.
Don't get used to it, kid. It ain't permanent.
But that was awesome what you did back there. You straight up stole Cyclops' girl.
Wait, his superhero name is Cyclops? What a dork.
Hello, newcomers. Welcome to the X-Mansion. My name is Colossus.
Thanks. Nice costume.
Oh, this isn't a costume. I'm made out of pure steel. That's my powers.
Bullshit.
Don't believe me? Punch me. Go ahead.
Alright, bub. You asked for it. Ah! Alright,
believe you.
I see you decided to stay, Logan. Great choice.
Yeah.
I'm sorry about what happened back there, Logan. I just want to help you. I've seen that you fall in love with Jean. She has brought so much peace into your head.
Yeah, I've never been this peaceful my whole life.
She really is a gift from God.
Indeed she is, Logan. She is my best student.
But what's her thing? What's her powers?
I have locked her powers away from her. Her powers are far too dangerous and she cannot control it.
What are you talking about?
She has a monster within her, Logan. The Phoenix. The Dark Phoenix. It has the power to destroy anything and anyone in its path.
The Dark Phoenix has the power of the sun, but 10 times stronger.
So it's like, what's his name? It's basically like Hulk and Bruce Banner, right?
No, the Hulk is a hero. The Phoenix is the devil.
That poor girl. How can an angel like her have a devil inside of her?
Logan, you don't ever have to worry about it. The devil is locked away. Chances of it coming out is near impossible.
But what if it does?
Jean dies, and the Phoenix thrives. All of you must get rest. Colossus, show them their room. I will see you all in the morning.
So, kid, how do you like it here so far?
Logan, good morning, man. How'd you sleep last night?
You know I can't sleep, kid.
Oh, yeah, my bad. But I love this place, man. It's a place where I can finally call home since Tokyo.
If you don't mind me asking, what happened to your home? Your family?
They died. They were all murdered, man.
I'm sorry, kid.
They were killed by the Hand.
The Hand? The hell is that?
They are a group of ninja assassins that kill for blood. They're evil, man. They take over the city at night, and they're looking to do the same thing here. They live and fight in the shadows, and leave without a trace.
If they come here, we will be ready to fight them.
Oh, that's not our job to deal with. A group of heroes are already defending the city at night. Come on, Logan. Let's go get some breakfast, man. I'm hungry.
I need a beer.
A beer? For breakfast?
Come on, Eric. I know you're there somewhere.
Any luck?
No. I cannot find Eric. He has completely blocked me out.
It's because of the helmet.
Helmet?
It's Professor.
We meet again, old friend.
Eric, please, this isn't right.
You all fear the truth.
What the fuck?
Huh, interesting. I didn't come here to fight you. I came here to tell you to stay out of my way. And you must know that we won't do that, Magneto. I know that, you fool. That is why I have brought backup.
Do you want to change your mind, Cyclops?
No.
Oh shit, hey look, I don't know the hell you are, just please don't hurt me. Oh shit. Badass! That's what I'm talking about, Rogue! Let's go! Hell yeah!
Shit.
Oh, shit! Thanks, Jean! That was rad!
Don't mention it, kid.
Hello, Missy. Ready to join the fun? You little bitch!
You're the only bitch, bub.
That's teamwork in Russian.
Does somebody want to explain to me what the fuck just happened?
Eric Lentia was a good, old friend of mine. He has the power to control metal. Even though we were friends, we had differences, many. He hated how humans treated us unfairly, but I believe we must fight for the humans and show the humans
We are good.
So he hates humans, alright? So, how did he end up in prison?
For killing the president, JFK.
Shut up. He killed JFK.
Yes. He was in maximum security for the past 30 years until Mystique freed him.
Long story short, Magneto's an evil villain. End of story.
Not exactly, Scott. Eric truly believes what he is doing is right. He just wants the best for us, the mutant kind. His mind is filled with so much anger. He lost his mother, his father in the Holocaust. But, in the end of the day, he is still my old friend. We must find him and change his mind before it's too late.
Professor, about that, I think we just found him. He's on TV all over the news.
Oh dear God.
Freeze! It's over! We have you surrounded!
Do you really?
Now that I have your attention, you put me in jail. Why? For something I didn't do. To cover yourselves up. I didn't kill JFK. Your corrupted government did. I only tried to save him from the bullet because JFK was one of us. He was a mutant. The government wanted him dead because they, and all of humankind, hate mutants. Then they covered themselves up and put me in jail for 30 years of my life. And I asked myself, why? Why did you do this? Because you're afraid of our gift. Humankind has always feared, and which is different. But I'm here to tell you now, to tell the world, you're right to fear us. And if you dare stand in our way, you will suffer the same fate as these men before you. But to my mutant brothers and sisters, stand up, rise. Enough living in the shadows. This is our world. A new tomorrow starts today.
Well, shit. So he didn't kill JFK.
Oh dear God.
Cyclops, get the whole team ready.
Honor, Professor.
And Logan, you are officially an X-Men. Now let's move.
Well, shit. But it's still a shitty name. I prefer Avengers more. Alright, fellas. Let's find this Mystique lady.
Whoa. I'm the leader. I'm the one who gives out orders.
If you are a leader, then act like it, bub.
Why the hell did Professor team me up with you when he knows I hate you?
Relax. I wanted to team up with Jean. Do you see me complaining? Oh, you piece of shit!
Guys, enough! Professor team you both up because you both need to get along! Let's stop this bullcrap and find Mystique!
Chih, you see that, Scott? Cheryl is more of a leader than you are.
That's it. I'm done with your bullshit, Logan. I'm going to find Mystique myself.
Hey, I punched Cyclops. What a sight to see.
That's not you, Logan. That's Mystique.
No shit, kid. Bub, if you're going to try to copy me, at least wear the same clothes. I'm the best there is at what I do, but what I do isn't very nice.
We must find Eric before it is too late.
Whoa!
Eric, please stop this!
Mistake coming here, Charles.
Eric, I know what you believe you're doing is right. But look around you. The whole country is watching every move that you're making, Eric. The only outcome of this is making the life of a mutant harder. Right now you are showing the people that mutants are evil. We can show them a better path. Eric, I've seen through the future far enough. Many mutants, brothers and sisters, will die. Machines will be built to put us on the brink of extinction. Whatever you do now, Eric, will determine the fate of the mutant race. Whatever happens now is now in your hands. It is too late, Charles. I've done so many things wrong. No, Eric. It's never too late to fix anything. The mind is a powerful weapon. Once you fill your mind with such positive thoughts, anything is possible.
Oh.
I'm sorry, old friend, to all of you. I put our mutants brothers and sisters at risk when I thought I was helping us. But just like my old good friend said, we can show them a better path.
And the only path you're going to is to jail.
Who the hell are you?
Us. We're cops. No, they aren't. They are Rivas, an anti-mutant organization. Ha ha, you cracked the code. We have you surrounded. We can shoot you at any moment. And don't try Magneto. The guns are plastic.
What do you want from us?
We want you all dead. All of you. X-Men? Assemble.
Wait, dude, that's the Avengers line, dude.
No. Fight, whatever. Hey, Scott! Shoot me!
Thought you would never ask.
My oh my, how the tables have turned. Looks like you'll be the one going to jail, buddy.
The police are coming, Charles. I must go. I'm still a fugitive. Wherever you go, Eric. Wherever the shadow brings me. Goodbye, old friend. Goodbye, Charles, and thank you.
Alright, X-Men. It's time to go home.
This is great for us, mutants. The world sees us as heroes now, and the president has invited us, the X-Men, to the White House for Medal of Honor.
Sweet! That's awesome! So, what's gonna happen with Magneto?
He's still the most wanted fugitive in America, but he will be okay. It'll be very difficult for the police to find him.
Yeah, that may be true, but he better stay out of trouble, that's for sure.
And I know he will. He will.
So, Professor, is it true? He really didn't kill JFK?
Yes, Scott. It's true. He didn't.
This isn't fair. I mean, the government needs to be held accountable.
Oh, they will. They are. Remember last month when Spider-Man and the Hulk exposed the government?
Professor, then why is Magneto a fugitive if he didn't kill JFK?
Unfortunately, Scott, no one believes him, and the government is hiding it. Looks like one day in the future, we will have to expose the government ourselves to save Eric, to help him.
Alright, Professor, but where the hell did Logan go?
Scott, yeah, you don't want to know about that.
Oh, you son of a bitch! Bub, where's your manners? Don't you see we're in the middle of something? Like, damn.
Go fuck! Cut. Enough of that shit show, guys. That's what I call X-Men Civil War.
Stay tuned, bitches. My movie's next. And please stand by.
Haha, get it? WandaVision references? Please stand by? Forget it. That show's ass. Ass. Where the hell is Doctor Strange? Where's Mephisto? I mean, like, all the... This show's ass, man. Sitcom and shit. Wanda, you suck, dude. You suck. I could beat you 1v1 right now. 1v1 me right now. Yeah, that's what I thought.